With the name of Allah, the most merciful and almighty. Honorable President, respected teachers, and all my worthy schoolmates, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today I want to express my views about the topic importance of education. Dear audience, education plays a very important role in one's life. It helps us to be successful and to be a better person. Education improves our knowledge, skills, confidence, level, and personality. It empowers us intellectually and helps us to deal with problems. In today's competitive world, good education has become a necessity. Higher education helps in getting a good job and position. Education also prepares people for different life experiences. It helps people to have a good status in society. Moreover, education polishes our mind and strengthens our character. Education helps us to take right decisions. It is the key to success in personal as well as professional life. It makes us smart enough to handle tough situations and to live a happy life. A person having good education has become a good citizen of the country. A country can progress if its citizens are well educated. اس قوم کو شمشیر کی حاجت نہیں رہتی اس قوم کو شمشیر کی حاجت نہیں رہتی ہو جس کی جوانوں کی خودی صورت فولاد All in all, education is the process of acquiring knowledge which helps to be successful. There are many benefits of good education, like having a good career, improved self-confidence, and having a good status in society. Education helps to grow in life. It is the reason behind many successful people and nations. Above all, it helps in building a better society for the citizen of a nation. It helps to eliminate the darkness of ignorance and bring light to the world. رانجستر گو کی واچو نظر پا بکیڑیروی رانجستر گو کی واچو نظر پا بکیڑیروی تعلیم پا منور کا نواثر پا بکیڑیروی او ہر چالا پکار دی چی سبق با بچو ہوئی او ہر چالا پکار دی چی سبق با بچو ہوئی یہ وقتا سر آروان دے چی ہنر پا بکیڑیروی والسلام علیکم زبردست داو
زبردست سارا فیوچر انس ہاں جتاستے انڈس سٹیٹ لیور کو